Amen. Glory to God in this amazing day. Father God, we give you thanks. Oh Lord, you have called us to be your friend. It says, I no longer call you servants, because a servant does not know his master's business. Instead, I have called you friends, for everything that I learned from my Father, I have made known to you. And that's in John 15:15. Then it goes on later on in James to say, and the scripture was fulfilled that says, Abraham believed God, and it was credited to him as righteousness, and he was called God's friend. That's in James 2:23. Oh, and I know I am a friend of God. How many of you believe that in this evening? Oh, we are friends of God. And to him I that you are mindful of me, that you
mindful of.
praise and worship your holy, holy name, because you are worthy of all praise and all worship, Father God. Oh, and you are so, so good to us, Father God. We do not deserve your goodness, God, yet you are so amazing to us. We know, Father God,
I love you, Lord, for your mercy never fails. All my days I've been held in your hands.
Oh, I know that for sure, God.
From the moment that I wake up until I lay my head, oh, I will sing for the good. This is fun.
And we lift your name high because we declare and we know that you are the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, Father God. So we thank you and we praise your holy name and we give to you what is yours, Father God. And in this evening, Father God, we declare blessings over each and every one of you that is here today, whether it is in person at Ocala Tower of Prayer or online with face on Facebook Live, we declare blessings over your life. And in this moment, I pass the stand to our dear pastor, Reverend Jonathan Lucena, and I pray that you guys are blessed in this evening. Amen.